until there be a plenty in this curse.